So I'm finally posting this video. It's been a work in progress for some time. This is a video tutorial for how to make these hats, beanies, and then there's also a written pattern. I'm going to be walking through the written pattern, but if you actually want the pattern, it is available for free on my Patreon. So I will have a link down in the description that will take you directly to that post. This is my first knitting pattern. I wrote it for myself last summer. I've wanted to make these hats for a while and I tried to follow other people's patterns. This isn't like an original design or anything. A lot of other people have made patterns for this kind of hat, but I just wanted to write my own. I'm very picky about things and I wanted to just write like a simple pattern that accommodates two yarns, because when you switch yarns from stockinette and reverse stockinette, you get these little blips. It is one size, just like an average adult head size. My head circumference is 22 inches, but it does have a ribbing, so it does have some stretch to it. So yeah, I guess let's just get into it. The pattern's down below.
Thank you. Thank you.